BodexTV. Everyone, this is your girl Florence Hungbo, popularly known as Bodex, and I'll be covering the Headies Award Red Carpet for 2016. This is actually the 10th edition, so we're going to give it up for Headies organizers. So you stay tuned, don't go nowhere, as we bring you all the amazing people who are going to be stunning our red carpet to tell us what they're wearing, why they're here, and their take on the award. People, we have the one and only Adewale in the building. Hello.
I'm good, how are you?
I'm fine, you look amazing.
And you too, Bodex!
How did you come up with this outfit?
Well, this is, I was styled by Style Temple, and I saw this, it's one of her new collections, and I was like, I have to wear that. It's simple, it's fun, it's chic.
Yeah. Just like I like it.
I was in Malawi, so I bought this fabric, and then I took it to a clothing company, and they made this for me. So this is kind of my design, you know what I mean?
Noni designed it in 24 hours, so big shout out to Noni.
It was actually an outfit I was supposed to wear for a wedding, but I didn't go for the wedding. So I said, it will not waste my words to do.
What are your expectations for tonight's award?
I'm expecting a great show. I'm here, I'm actually open to anything, there might be surprises. But I'm expecting that one particular artist should pass away maybe most of the awards. I expect that the best man wins. I earlier said that I wanted Techno to win, but I learned he's not part of the competition.
So tell us, what are you doing here? Let's assume we don't know why you're here, so tell us why you're here.
It's the Headies. It's our Niger Grammys, you know? So I'm here to watch the show and to be a part of all the glitz and glamour, see paparazzi everywhere.
I'm here to honor Headies and again to honor the artists.
I'm here to have a good time. I'm here to, watch the show, and enjoy.
I'm sure he's also here to check out the people he actually styled. So tell us, did you style anybody?
Yes, I did. Emma Naira is here. She was styled by me. Yeah. We're here to have a good time. We're here to, you know, party and enjoy the show.
My girls and the Headies.
Yeah. Okay, tell us, why are you here, sir?
Yeah, I'm here to be part of the shows, and I'm performing, and I thank you for that anyway.
It's your first time attending Headies?
No, I was here last year, but this is my first nomination.
This must be like my... How many Headies have they done now? 10, have you?
10, yes.
Okay, I've attended like 8.
I think it's like the 4th time. But other ones have been, you know, borrowing tickets or, you know, I couldn't really afford it.
Have you been playing before? This is going to be your first time.
I'm not playing, but I played the Headies twice.
I'm here to enjoy myself and see my colleagues be rewarded.
And we have in the building MDCO, God Mighty, Mr. Shatton. Good evening.
Good evening, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. You look amazing.
Thanks so much.
Did you hear about Techno's issue with the organizer and now he has been disqualified? What's your take on that?
Yes, I think some of these musicians, some of these singers, we need to put them in their place. Who is Techno disregarding Headies? I want someone than that. Who is Techno? Techno is Techno because the media is supporting him.
First of all, I don't even know why he was disqualified. I don't know the story, but at least in the spirit of Christmas, they should forgive him and let him come for. Yeah.
To be honest, I just heard about it. I really don't know about it. I don't know what to say about it. I just heard tonight, yeah, when I was on the way to this place, I was disqualified. So I was like, I don't know why they disqualify him. I don't know.
Oh my! Oh, I'm heartbroken now. I was actually expecting this to be Techno's night.
We will take it as, you know, what the Headies organization has said, what Hip Hop World has said to us, that he was unavailable. And I can understand, Techno is a busy man. Because right now, he's like, the most wanted pana. And they are chasing his cassava up and down.
So who would you like to see to be the winner for the next rated category?
Ha! Everyone in that category deserves to win, actually, because they've all worked very hard, and man, it's really tight. I don't know, anything can happen.
What is your advice for upcoming presenters like us?
You're doing well. You are. You're doing well.
Oh my goodness, I'm so tired. I'm tired. So, eat it up. We're going home. Until next time, stay entertained.
It's Bella Ajibade.
And I'm Osa Ajibade.
My name is Kenny. My friends do call me Kenny.
My name is Zoe. Some people call me Wele. They say it's their way.
Swanky Jerry.
Bedunade.
Zaki Azzi.
Lara George.
Shady on the single.
Ketchup. Pound the chips here. Yeah. Keep watching.
Bodex.
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 BodexTV.
BodexTV. Booyah.
Keep it locked.
You don't go nowhere.
Skiller.